Yeah, we got drone activity up by the GW bridge. We're trying to walk an RMP into it. We got the guys operating it on the ground, so hopefully we can get these guys collared up.
Appreciate it, folks. Yep, no problem. Bye. All right, I'll trade with this young man. He's going through. How you doing? Room number?
Sure.
Going to Chicago?
Yes, Chicago.
You got your toilet.
Mm-hmm.
Flush the toilet with this button.
Okay.
Sink. Mm-hmm. All right. Wall light, reading light, ceiling light. Luggage rack is up there.
Okay.
All right. There's a fan, slow, medium, high, off. Another mm-hmm. fan down there. If you need me, just use this call button. My name is James. It's your wall light, reading light, ceiling light. These open and close the vents.
All right. Okay.
Trash can. Once we start moving, I'm gonna set this up. It's gonna be cups, water, ice, juice right here. I'm gonna brew some fresh coffee.
Okay.
Shower room is right here.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And if you need me, I'm in this room right here.
Okay.
All right. Dining car is the very next car up.
Mm-hmm.
They're gonna start dinner at 5 o'clock. They're gonna come around and take dinner reservations.
Around 5, right?
Yeah. Everything. Okay. Everything. That's what time it starts. Everything is included with your ticket purchase. Mm-hmm. Only thing you will have to pay for is if you want alcohol.
Okay.
Breakfast starts at 6 in the morning.
Okay.
Dining car is the next car up. Whenever you're ready to go to sleep, I'll put your bed down for you.
Okay.
If you want to sleep in, there's no problem. I just have to make the beds before Chicago.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Okay, sounds
good.
And
if you're not comfortable using that toilet, two cars up is the coach that has bigger restrooms.
Okay. All right. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you.
about 20 minutes will be Princeton. Princeton, Illinois, it's east south about 20 minutes. Thank you. Thank you.
over there. I got it.
And ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Welcome aboard train number 3, Southwest Chief. My name is Anthony, and I am your assistant conductor for our journey up until Kingman, Arizona.
Thank you. approximately 10 minutes outside of Trinidad, Colorado. Here in Trinidad, Colorado, I don't believe we have anybody deboarding, so we're just going to pick up a few passengers and continue east. Again, Trinidad will only be for boarding, and then we'll continue east. And we're going to be in Trinidad in about 10 minutes. Thank you.
There's only one way to do it, but you know. Not today. Yeah, today is probably is because it's a weekend. Usually we're busy. And then the rest of the day is all plus the full flowers. So it makes a big difference. Yeah. No, it's not bad. It's a good schedule. Yeah. Thank you.
If you are holding a 6 o'clock dinner reservation, now is your time. Now is your time to make your way down to the diner. Ladies and gentlemen, please remember to stand at the doorway and wait to be seated by a uniformed staff member. Here at Amtrak, we do practice community seating, so if you are in a party of 3 people or less, you will be making a friend.
That is what I'm afraid of.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen,
I'd rather say, well, you know, I really want to do this, I want to do that, but see, so I say, call back a little bit, because you know, it could be very, it's very unpredictable.
Right.
It's hard to figure things out. Thank you.
Only those detraining, come on down.
emergency, last call for lunch services in a diner, last call for lunch services in a diner. Thank you.